and close our eyes. So we can start moving around, exploring the center as well as the sides of the space. As you move around, look into the eyes of the others. You can communicate through your eyes. So we don't need words. Your eyes or your smile.
Increase your strength. And remember to take care of your own body. Change direction.
Yourself like a fish swimming in the ocean.
You might want to play with some other fish. With eyes closed, now imagine you're a tree. Spread out your arms, spread out your feet. Feel your whole body swaying in the wind. Your arms are comfortably stretched out. Feel free to move your arms.
Oh. Oh.
How tall you are, and how deep your roots are. Make note of your fruits already. Take your time, and when you're ready, gently open your eyes. Move towards a partner nearby, preferably someone whom you have not yet met. Some new person if possible. If you don't have a partner, put up your hand and find one.
Where are you from?
And briefly share this for 30 seconds or so, anything you notice.
Is it video? Yeah. I think video, yeah.
Okay, will you just turn towards the center when you finish?
Ah, I come 3-4 times I came there to give seminar. So tell Abhishek you met me.
Okay, save it.
Okay. I got the number. Thanks for taking good pictures.
Yeah, I wanted to you to get into this.
You are a blessing, Margaret. You are a blessing. You are a blessing. So sweet of you. Okay?
Thank you.
Good. Come.